In this video, I'm testing out a week of Blue Apron meals and a week of HelloFresh meals, and in the end, letting you know which box I think is the best. Now, I might have a slight bias when it comes to HelloFresh because I have done videos on this in the past and I have been using their meal kits for about a year, but I have had positive and negative reviews, so I'll try to not let it affect me. And also, this video is completely unsponsored, my raw, honest opinions, and yeah, let's dive in. Super quick PSA, I do have a cold right now. I'm a little nasally, and also I feel like the beginning of this was all over the place. A lot going on in the kitchen right now. I also have two dogs at my apartment, so you can hear them running around. So yeah, just stick with me. It'll get better. Let's start with HelloFresh, since this is a box that I know. I have a few videos on it already, so I'll link them down below if you want to see more on HelloFresh. But HelloFresh is $8.99 per serving, $8.99 shipping. I get a weekly three meal total, which comes to $62.93. They have a current deal, which is 14 free meals and free shipping. They always have a deal going, so definitely start with that. You can also skip a week whenever you want, or choose how frequently you want to receive the boxes. So right now I get them every other week. And one thing to note is that steak is always more money when it comes to HelloFresh. So you get a pretty standard box here with some cooler packs in it, and then each meal comes in a paper brown bag with the name of the recipe on it, and then you have the accompanying meat if yours has meat in it, and you also get the recipe cards. Here we have the Blue Apron box. I did the same thing, three meals for the week, so it's $8.99 per serving, $9.99 shipping, so just paying an extra dollar. My weekly three meal total comes out to $63.93. And I received $28 off of my first four boxes. So each box that I'm gonna get, $28 off of that one. Sorry, the dogs are growling in the background. You also have the option to skip a week, and this one does come with steak. So I did find that I liked the options a little better, and you get a little bit more gourmet when you're looking at the recipes for the week. The box looks the same, a little bubble and some cooler packs in there, but the ingredients are a lot different, and already I'm like a little overwhelmed. Everything in the HelloFresh box comes in the paper bag, so you know each recipe what you need, and then the meat is separate. This has a lot of things like on the side, so straight away I can tell it's maybe gonna be a more like professional style meal. I do really like that the chicken comes in this packaging because I find that the HelloFresh meat always leaks in my fridge, so I'm always having to like double bag it, which I don't love. I'm so excited to make and eat all six of these meals this week, so I'm gonna bring you guys along through the week and talk about the level of difficulty when it comes to cooking, the ingredients, how fresh they are, what they look like, and also just the flavors and how good everything tastes. I forgot to mention what we're eating, so let me go over that really quickly. For HelloFresh, we have firecracker meatballs, onion crunch chicken, and then chicken sausage cavatappi bolognese, probably said that wrong, floor Blue Apron, same type of thing where you get the cards. This is a pan-seared steak and aioli. We also have a seared chicken and kale salad, and a miso and maple glazed tilapia. The only thing that I do when I order is that I do the no pork option. So they have options for meat, they have options to do no pork. My boyfriend and I both don't eat pork, so I do the no pork option. And yeah, these are the meals that we picked for the week, so let's get cooking.
So first up for the week, we had the HelloFresh chicken sausage cavatappi bolognese. This takes 30 minutes to make. It was super easy, and you also get a ton of food. I find HelloFresh really varies if I'm feeling hungry or not hungry afterwards, but with this meal, you get a lot of extra. Next from HelloFresh was the onion crunch chicken. This takes 30 minutes to make. I love this recipe. The chicken is really delicious and moist, even though you bake it, and the potatoes are delicious. Switching over to Blue Apron, we have the miso and maple glazed tilapia. This one takes 35 minutes to make. Josh actually made this one, so not sure how hard it was to make, but it was so good. I love the barley with this one, and the flavors were really complex and amazing. Next is the pan-seared steaks and aioli. This takes 35 minutes to make. I did find that this was a little more complicated to make and had a lot of steps, but I think it was totally worth it for the end results. The steaks were really good. I think you're getting a lot of bang for your buck with this one, that they do give you two decent sized steaks. So this recipe honestly was like a 9 out of 10 for me. Finally, from Blue Apron, we have the seared chicken and kale salad. This takes 25 minutes to make. It was enough food, but I have to say it wasn't anything super special, probably because it was a salad and salads are not my favorite, but for the most part, it felt healthy and the flavor was good. Alrighty, that was a week of HelloFresh meals and a week of Blue Apron meals. I'm in my bedroom now just to film this outro. I probably also look a lot different than at the beginning. I'm still a little sniffly, but luckily the cold has gone away. I also want to mention that I did forget to film one of the recipes. Let me just double check so I can tell you guys which one it was. It was the HelloFresh firecracker meatballs. I forgot to film that one. I was doing so well, and then I literally was finishing eating and I was like, oh, I didn't film it. So that one was not on here, but that one is pretty good. I've had that a few times. It's a decent amount of food and it will fill you up. Nothing like totally out of this world amazing though. And so for my final thoughts after a week of both HelloFresh and Blue Apron, the winner in my opinion, as well as my boyfriend's opinion, is Blue Apron. Yay. I'm honestly super, super surprised by this results because I have been using HelloFresh for over a year. So I assumed that was the best one. Little did I know, Blue Apron was over here with these amazing, delicious, gourmet meals. Josh said it felt like we were eating restaurant quality meals the whole week versus HelloFresh feels a little more like maybe a step below what Blue Apron is. That's just my thoughts after 1 week though. I can update you guys because I am continuing the Blue Apron service. Also, if you want me to compare any other meal boxes, drop them in the comments down below. I love doing this. I think it's really helpful. I watched a ton of videos before I decided to go with HelloFresh and then tried out Blue Apron, liked that better. So yeah, that was it for this video. Make sure you subscribe if you like this type of content, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.